13.7 billion. What do you think this number stands for? $13.7 billion? 13.7 billion people? Well, this number is in fact the age of our universe. So how well do we actually know this universe that we live in? Do you know that the universe has been expanding for the past billion years? American astronomer Edwin P. Hubble first discovered that the universe was not static in the 1920s. This research was then once again brought up in the 1990s when astronomers found the measurement of the universe expansion rate called the Hubble constant. The Hubble constant includes complicated formulas that will not be covered in this video. However, the most precise measurements taken is at a speed rate of 70 km per second per megaparsec, and this speed of expansion is even faster than the speed of light traveling at 300,000 km per second. So, do you really think you know this universe well?